probably have about 20 sheets left there. Look at these guys. And Joe is working with a blister. Whoever gets Jim or John on their sheet is lucky. But now Jim and John are both considering themselves lucky because they're hauling the same sheet.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll tell you what.
Feeling good.
Jim's looking forward to school starting so he can teach those kids to go to college. And Ed is in here. And he's, I saw that he had put that last sheet up. You can see there it is, and it only goes to there. So, what is that at, about 2 feet?
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, a little more, yep.
Boy, oh boy.
Somebody foamed a little insulation in there.
A little too much?
A little too much. Now I gotta take my sheet down. And
look at that, Ed is.
Who did that
foam it? Complete Comfort.
You know that guy?
Yeah. Oh, they were good though, Ed. It wasn't me.
Oh, I thought it was you.
Yeah, see, Ed's always looking to place blame, you know.
That's what.
Always looking to place blame. I never even saw that.
Yeah. Look at down that. And it wouldn't go up.
Unbelievable.
There was insulation in the way.
And that thing will fit just as nice as can be. Look at how close it is there. Not snug, but just right. Wow. I suppose, Ed, you're going to want to have a modeling release if I put you on the website here, right?
Uh-oh. I didn't dress up though.
Oh, I thought you were dressed up. It looks like you got your good shirt on.
I got my good shirt on, yeah.
Yeah.
Brand new one even.
Oh geez.
By accident, but still.
Anderson Drywall, is that your company?
Yep.
That's it, Ed Anderson. Columbus, Minnesota. Yeah, see, I'm watching how Ed does this, and I can go into business for myself on drywalling.
You're gonna steal all my secrets?
Yeah, yeah.
Put me out of business?
Well, I won't do it until you're done with our house, though, Ed.
Andy's Drywall Service.
Yeah, and you know what? Andy and Anderson, they'll think that it's the same company.
There you go.
And I'll be getting all your referrals.
You'll steal my thunder.
Yeah. No, I didn't watch. You got down off of one sawhorse and then up onto the other, and you didn't step across, did you?
I stepped across.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Well, that's got to be 3.5 feet.
But see, this one's here, so I just.
Oh, yeah, okay.
See?
Got it. Well, I
like
am.
Like an acrobat.
I am suitably impressed. It's unbelievable.
Well, at least somebody is.
Oh, I am. So this is the hallway.
Thanks for being sober, Cab. No problem. So friends are for.
Okay.
Friends don't let friends drink and drive.
Now we'll see how the guys are doing.
Be a sober driver. Extra enforcement now on Minnesota roads. A message from the Minnesota Department of Public Safety.
You're going to find bigger than big savings during Alley Farm Flash Sale.
And this is Dominic on the front.
September 3rd.
Dominic's going into 10th grade.
Get great deals on housewares.
He's